This thing move? Kind of. Oh, it does move. Okay. Cool. Hey, Simon, what's up? I need to email you, Simon, about something. I'm actually not driving. Ashley's driving. We're going to for a follow-up shot for your rabies vaccination. You have to go to the hospital in Fort Myers for that. You're all going to Spain. Where in Spain are you going?
It says no U-turn, and two people did a U-turn back.
Nice. But what do you expect? This is Florida. No one cares. I'm going to try and make a vlog when I'm down here, but Ashley's dropping herself off, and then we'll go look for some plants. If I find a good vlog spot, I'm going to end the stream, but it'll be a little bit. Okay, Mercia, yeah. Sounds like it'd be nice this time of year. Is it? I'm guessing it's not quite warm enough to jump in the water. Maybe it is. For me, it probably wouldn't be because I'm just used to warm water. But what's the water temperature? About 20 Celsius, 25 Celsius? Probably not that much. For like 3 hours plus. This, how many follow-ups do you have?
Two more after this.
Two more after this?
One next week, and then the last one's May 6th.
Oh my god, why did you have to do this? Celsius, okay, so that's about 72 degrees. That would be a little bit too cold for me. I mean, it's bearable, I think, after some time. But, like, it wouldn't be comfortable. Usually, here in Florida, we kind of like that 28 to 30 Celsius water. That's where most pools are kept temperature-wise if they're controlled by, you know, a heating element and or cooling element. Traveling east on this Veterans Parkway, and we'll hit the bridge, and we'll be in Fort Myers. Simon, do you happen to be into motorcycles at all, or motor scooters, anything two-wheel by chance? There's still a few of those around here in the U.S. There's usually you get the 350cc. It's like a, I don't know if it's a three-cylinder, two-stroke. But they're very gutsy, but they're, there's definitely. definitely up behind them, but they are, people look down on you because of the two-stroke pollution, but, you know, it is what it is. It's not like you should just stop using them. That's one of my old favorite cars. I'd pay $5,000 for that car. Yeah, I know there's a ton of torque down below because it's two-stroke. I'm looking to get, I don't know if they sell this in the UK, but the Honda Rebel 500, the new body style. It's kind of like a naked cruiser. Aren't usually my strong time to go on here, so if you decide you want to head out, my feelings won't be hurt. Getting shot. You don't want to take it in the butt? Sweet. I love Fort Myers traffic. So now we're in Fort Myers.
Better not be in my butt after how my arms feel. I don't want it in my butt.
Yeah, you do. You know you want it in your butt. When we were at the hospital, you were begging for them to give it to you in the butt.
Giving me weird dreams.
What, the tetanus shots? I wonder if that's a side effect. Look at all these foxtails and flour.
Interesting.
They're very, very healthy foxtails. They pass my high quality standards.
Come on, I have like 15 minutes to get there.
Well, what were you thinking, that there wasn't going to be any traffic? This is a lot of traffic for 9:45 in the morning. What is it? 77 Fahrenheit. So that's about 25 right now, Celsius. If there's one thing this vlog has done for me, beyond meeting all of you guys, it's I've learned to have to calculate Celsius to Fahrenheit on the fly pretty fast. What's the point of honking to get a few more car lengths ahead? I don't get that. I want the Mercedes though. The guy might be an ass, but I want his car. I love those Mercedes, my favorite. I know they're not fast, but they're just like a tank. You don't have to go fast, you just keep on rolling. Some people consider the most reliable vehicle ever made. Hey. Hey, Dan.
I have to get over three lanes.
Three lanes?
Two lanes.
I thought we were turning left at 41.
Yeah, but I have to get over and get off the ramp.
Oh, I should have been driving then.
Yeah, you should have been.
Because I just don't care. Yeah, it's weird to see it at nighttime, Dan, versus the morning, right? That's what, it's 9:47 in the PM there, I'm guessing. Maybe a little. And it's what, 1:45 PM, Simon, for you? I mean, I'm probably off, maybe be off by an hour for Dan, but I'm not sure. Oh man. I'm glad I went the faster way, because if it was any slower, then you'd just be later. Oh, cool. Nice. Yeah, I know. You're right, it is morning here. What's up, Jonathan? Hey, Jonathan, I might have another species of plant you might want to give a try. A cold, hardy variation of I mean, it's not the same species, but I'm gonna hold back for a second. Just pretend like you don't care about the vehicle. That's what you have to do. That's how you learn in New York. You just don't give a shit. And if someone clips you, then you know, so be it.
You did it.
Did do it. You just gotta do it with authority. Remember, they gotta respect your authority. Anyway, so I'm gonna be harvesting some seeds of Dipsis species Slick Willy, which is really popular in California. And it has like a more upright kind of style to lutescens, a little bit skinnier. But more color, it's a lot whiter. I mean, when I say color, it has more powder to it, like whitish color. So I'll tell you more about it. Hey, Sneaky Snake, I got all Australians here. Wish I could remember more of my Australian slang. Damn it.
Put your freaking foot on the gas and let's go.
Or you could just get around them. There's like 17 people in that car. I've never seen angry beavers, no. But I've heard of it. See what that guy's doing?
Yeah.
You just...
There we go.
Oh, there we go. We gotta go. Is that a moving over or emerging? You gotta get over anyway. She'll be all right. Yeah, Asher gets a little bit of feistiness. This is when you'll see it. She's gonna be late for a doctor's appointment. Well, I don't think you're gonna be on time, but intimate playthings, seduction, interesting.
It's an awesome story.
Is it really? It looks like we're in the effing ghetto. I wouldn't go in there. Well, there's a Red Lobster there, so I'm not saying that makes us not in the. This isn't like the nicest part. I mean, it's kind of like old Florida. You got these old inns with like motor lodges and stuff, mixed in with a lot of weird strip mall things. It's all very random. Fort Myers Cyclery. Yeah, it's a pretty tall building. I think that's a residential building. Do you need directions?
I don't remember where it's at.
I know there's a big park with a bunch of palms, so. Yeah. Hey, James, what's up? Hey, Market Q. Hallelujah. Sorry, I didn't see you guys come on there. Got the Jag XJL. Got that extra leg room in the back. Yeah, a little day stream. We're going. This is Lee Memorial right here, isn't it? Yeah, I think so. Am I wrong? Edison? That's Edison. I'm sorry. What? That's not even a turn. Sorry, So she's going to get follow-up shots for that, for the rabies situation. You know, I really don't know because I don't really know Fort Myers that well. They see these old hotels, like, it's kind of cool. Like, I mean, we aren't in the best part of town, but it's relatively safe. I mean, it's in a relatively large building. Signs for hospitals, so 10-minute oil change spelled incorrectly. I don't know if that happens abroad. Yeah, it's actually nicknamed the City of Palms, and they do plant quite a ton of royals and other species. Today's class is about, I don't know, about, I didn't really have a why you don't pick up feral cats because you get to get rabies shots. There it is right there.
Okay, but I have to go into the main entrance.
Okay. Well, I'm sure the main entrance is off of the main road, wouldn't you think? I'm going to try and find an area where I can do a vlog on, either a palm or difference between palms. Watch out, you got idiots in the median. Doesn't matter if they're wearing hard hats. Oh. Okay. Check out the palm action here. I wish I could film here, unfortunately, because it's... Yeah, you got a construction guy jaywalking.
Okay.
In the U.S., they're known for being quite a pile of idiots. Huh?
What's that say?
Lee Memorial Hospital. This is where we are.
Main entrance, emergency.
So the main entrance is to the right. This looks like the main entrance, isn't it?
I don't know.
I would walk in there and find out. I mean, you're not, like, late.
Can I just let you know?
Yeah, we're going to switch drivers right here. Just make sure you put it in park. Don't put it in neutral. Make me have to roll back and run after the car.
Okay.
I can't have it. I can't have that. Okay, guys. Alright, hey. Hey, send me a message. Alright. It's just us now, guys. Let me see if I can't tilt this a little more so I can see what's going on. There we go. I love this thing. Wow, it's burning up, though. It's alright. Yeah, so you learned the new word. Yeah, jaywalking. I don't know, James. I would say that they can take 120 Fahrenheit or, you know, like about 50-ish Celsius. I imagine. I've seen them in quite some hot climates. I could be wrong, though. All right, let's see what we can do here. So I'm not technically supposed to be filming. This is a medical area. I'm sure you guys have a similar, like, law. It's called the Health and Privacy Act. This doesn't really give me a whole lot of room to turn around it. Well, so let's check out the neighborhoods here. I mean, there's a lot of old... The cool thing about Fort Myers is a lot of... Oh, okay. I would say they start around, 15 Fahrenheit. I'm not good at doing negative Celsius. I think it's, like negative 12 Celsius. That's a hell of a lot of rust on that rocker panel. Jesus. All right, we're just going to kind of mosey our way through Fort Myers... Enjoy ourselves. Can't vlog at the hospital, so I find somewhere else to vlog. I'm not even gonna bother putting this on. It's annoying. That's awesome, Shiv. It's so exciting when you get that, isn't it? That's like, it's like the adrenaline rush I get when I'm doing palms. There's some really tall coconuts here, and they still manage to get up there and trim them. So let's just see what we can find here. This is an older part of Fort Myers. Negative 13, okay. That sounds about right. kind of a cool older area. I don't know if this isn't a pure gated, but there's a lot of palms here. See, this being an older neighborhood, it has more big trees. It's quite nice because it just gives you the ability to, you know, walk around without the heat bearing down on you. And the the humidity is always going to be around. We'll see what kind of trouble we can get ourselves into here. There's some nice old houses. Look at that mailbox, that's awesome. The main road isn't going to be the most fun, so that's Cortez. This guy's just following me. He's like right on my butt. So I'm gonna pull over here and let him around me. Yeah. You wanna tailgate me? I'm not gonna give you the opportunity. His markings are very delicate, so it's it's usually death if the first route breaks, unfortunately. I wish I had better news, you know? Now we're hitting downtown-ish area. This is actually right near where we collected those royal and seeds and stuff. Let me see if I can't park somewhere and walk around. Oh, there's Edison right there. I can go right there and just say hi. There's Thomas Edison and Henry Ford Winter Estates. See if I can't get over there. So they're now leasing here at the Tropical Breeze. I don't know if this is a nice apartment complex near downtown. Yeah, I've seen bonsai coconuts. I've seen a couple other bonsai plants. Actually, the bonsai coconut was out of India. I'm trying to find Chinese Fan and Palmetto together so I can oh boy. Those condos are right on the waterfront. There is a small botanical garden over here that I'm gonna try and find. I don't know where it is. It's just this tiny park. I've only been there once. Look at all that royal seed, damn. That's pretty low lying too. I have my machete with me too, but someone tells me I'm not going to be well. They're not going to be very happy if I go after it. The city, that is. Sorry, Yeah, it is. It's residential and some commercial, like right to my ahead of me is commercial. MLK Boulevard, like there is in every town. I think I want to take the MLK route. Can't see on the... Sorry, I'm trying to keep this up. Let me see if I can't... There we go. It's a magnet's placed in a different area. It allows... It's going to get twisted differently, so... I'm gonna go straight here. Downtown's kind of right in front of us, but so we've been here before in the evening. I don't know if you guys remember me picking up that pizza that was right around here. But I think that the garden is on 82. There's 80 and 82 and they split right here. 82 starts. So we're on MLK. I think I've walked past this before with you guys. This is kind of the heart of Lee County, downtown Fort Myers. And a lot of the streets are named after, like, people. Like, this is named after Monroe, which is, there's Monroe County. There's, you know, there's Dade Street, which is Dade County. There's Collier Avenue, Collier County, all three southernmost counties in Florida. You'll see this neighborhood gets real bad really fast. Like, this is a bail bonds here. So when I go on these roads, I kind of have to, like, get a gauge of where I am. I mean, this is a, like, it turns into a very bad neighborhood. I don't know if I can find that. Oh, here it is right here. I just pulled right in front of it. All right. So we're going to go, this is all public here, so you guys are going to love this. Yeah, you can paint the trunk of a palm. I wouldn't use anything toxic, like I wouldn't use copper-based stuff, but like oil and latex should be fine. Just run right into the garden like it was no big deal. So we'll go for a walk around. I'm probably going to do a couple vlogs here, guys, because there's some good palms to do some vlogs on. But I'll give you guys a walk around first. Kind of hoping that, I'm always afraid I'm going to turn down a one-way street here. Redoing this whole area. Okay. Tiny little turn in. Oh, yeah. This is what Daddy wanted. Someone is there with a lot of things and they're wearing a hooded sweatshirt. It makes you feel like they probably are going to be homeless. Which I'm not afraid of. Just, we're on the edge of a decent part of town here. But I'll show you guys around a little bit, and then I'm going to do a couple vlogs. Please tell me I didn't vlog stick. Hold on a sec, guys. Handheld's a lot less fun. So you kind of have to hold up your. Alright, guys, I might have to come back. I'll show you guys a quick view of this. And now I need to rotate the device. I guess I'm gonna just have to use some upper hand strength here. Looks like they're just having an issue with the triangle. Someone's either cutting the leaves off or it's just dying. They have some nice copernicus here. I don't want to like think that, I don't want to like be rude to that person or anything, but there's an Arenga there, Sultaneas. I'm trying to see where the best place to go to view some stuff. Oh, here we go. There's a nice Chinese fan. Let's just see if there's a palmetto nearby to compare it to. Oh, here, check this out. This is an old Sable Lisa. See that? That's one I'm going to vlog. That's another one here. I got two of them. This one's a little more crumpled. There's an African oil, which you probably have in many areas. There isn't too much like rare stuff here. It's just some cool things. There used to be a lipstick here, but I don't think it's here anymore. I don't see it. Something's going on with these triangles, though. There's some seed that's almost ripe. Yeah, they do look pretty decent, and usually it can be hard. There's a teddy bear. There's a sable domingensis, it looks like. try and find a few other things here. Again, this isn't the best neighborhood, but I'm just gonna walk around and... What is this? This like Dipsas rivularis, but... Oh, so see, this is how well Howeas do here. They just look like total crap. And it says it's an old man palm, but it's not. This is not. I can tell you, first of all, there's like almost no hair on this thing, and the leaves are way too flimsy. It's probably just a hybrid with Barbadensis. I mean, it still looks nice. A couple other Cocothrynax here. That's Guicciardia. I might have to do a vlog on that. It's a nice big one. The Dipsas, looks like Dipsas lucubensis. Some Latanias, some Tychospermas. This one's actually putting out a flower bracket. I think this is Thurstonii here. Cool, these are at least a few I can do some vlogs on, so. All right, guys, so I'm gonna do a few vlogs and I might come back on afterward. I'm sure you guys want to see a few vlogs, so oh, it is a Pacifica. So, look, check this out. Pull right through the plant and see right through it. All right, I'm definitely gonna get the vlog on this guy. All right, guys, so I'll see you guys in a little while. I'll come back on once I'm done here. So that sounds good to you guys. I'll see you guys in a little bit. All right, cool. I'll take that as a yes. All right, so Shiv, Sneaky Snake, Dan, I will, I'll see you guys in a little while. I just want to get a few of these vlogs in just because it's some opportunities. I haven't done a vlog in a while, so. Alrighty, I appreciate it. Alright, cool. See you guys soon.